Good morning, students. Now we are going to discuss the topic as structure of a human eye and what are the various functions of its each part. So here first we are going to consider the gaze of eye, structure of a human eye. When we are considering the gaze of a human eye, we can observe that the human eye consists of an outer part. We can observe that this is the outermost part of this human eye. So this part we can call it as our name, that is known as a cornea. And again you can observe that there is a small opening. You can observe that. So this part of this human eye is known as a pupil. So this part is known as a pupil. On either side of this pupil you can observe that there are some dark muscular regions. We can call this region as an iris. So this part is known as a, you can observe that iris. And this is our eye lens only. So this one we can call it as an eye lens. And this eye lens is fixed with the help of some muscles. These muscles are known as, you can observe that these are known as ciliary muscles. Here also you can observe that this is considered as a ciliary muscles. And behind this lens you can observe that this part will be considered. So this part is considered as a retina. And then here you can observe that this region is known as an optic nerve. Now we can observe that between this cornea and eye lens there are some liquid type of a substance. So that type of a substance we can call it as an aqueous humor. Aqueous humor. Here also you can observe that in between this lens and the retina there are certain type of a jelly type of a substance, that is we can call it as a vitreous humor. Vitreous humor. So this is where we can consider the various parts of a human eye. So a human eye consists of, you can observe that outermost part, that is known as the cornea. Then you can observe that there is a pupil, small opening in the middle of this eye lens, that is considered as a pupil. On either side of this pupil, you can observe that there are some dark muscular regions. So these regions are known as iris. And eye lens is considered as a convex lens only. And this lens is fixed with the help of some muscles. The muscles are known as ciliary muscles. You can observe that. So here also you can observe that ciliary muscles. And behind this eye lens, there is a portion that is known as retina. The images are formed on this retina. And here there is one more part you can observe, that optic nerve. And in between this lens and the cornea, you can observe that there is a certain types of liquid types of a substance, that is known as aqueous humor. Similarly, in between this lens and the retina, so there are certain types of a jelly type of a substances, that is known as vitreous humor. So these are the various parts of a human eye.